Don't put your eyes down, you're not to blame. I know there are stories you can't explain, but if